Robert Mande, a trader at this market, says they suspect the fire to have come from a charcoal stove in one of the restaurants.
So many people have lost billions of cash or shillings. We request government to assist us, not the banks, to request the loan from us. So we're in a total loss.
Rwenzori West Police spokesperson Vincent Twesige says sawdust may have helped to spread the fire.
We want to appeal to the community that they should give us, should put off electricity, because it is believed that there are parts of blasts within the kiosks, and we presume these were electricity electricity generated machines. So we appeal to the community to always check in their stores when they are leaving whether these motors they use or the systems of electricity are off.
In 2019, traders at Nakaseke Lorry Park lost property to fire originating from a fuel tanker that burst. Report by Doreen Nasima for the news in Fort Portal.